أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا، إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. All praises go to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us to never take the ni'mah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the blessings, for advantage, and to be always reminded of the ni'mah, the blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has bestowed upon us. One of the things that we do every day and we enjoy every day so many times, and if we do not bring to mind the value of the ni'mah, we will certainly take it to advantage. You and I, when we get out of the house, we just, you know, get into the car, turn it on, and then we go ahead and drive. But just if we pause and ponder for a second, if it broke down, we will be in trouble. This is the reason why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us to always remember Allah once we get into the car. And even if it was mentioned in the Quran, سبحان الذي سخر لنا هذا وَمَا كُنَّا لَهُ مُقْرِنِينَ وَإِنَّا إِلَىٰ رَبِّنَا لَمُنْقَلِبُونَ. هذا الدعاء يا أحباب قد يغفل عنه بعضنا. لماذا؟ لأننا نستعمل السيارة كثيرا، كلما أردنا شيئا جئنا إلى السيارة وتوكلنا على الله، نشتري شيئا، نذهب إلى المسجد، تذهب إلى العمل، يعني أمر يتكرر كثيرا كل يوم. لكن الإنسان لو تدبر، ماذا؟ لا قدر الله لو تعطلت السيارة تكون مشكلة كبيرة إذا لم يكن لدينا بديل. So we always need to mention this dua and this remembrance once we get into the car, to say Allahu Akbar 3 times and to start saying this part of the verse and this dua. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say سبحان الذي سخر لنا هذا، glory be to the one who provided this for us، وما كنا له مقرنين، though we couldn't have had do this by our effort. It's a mere blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَإِنَّا إِلَىٰ رَبِّنَا لَمُنْقَلِبُونَ. And always to be reminded that we will all return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This dua looks simple to the point that so many of us just remember to say it like once in a while, maybe once a day, maybe, you know, every other time. But we need every time when we get into the car to say this dua, at the kind of showing the praise and the gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this ni'mah, and again to keep enjoying this ni'mah. Because the more you remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala everywhere, the more you bring barakah. So the more you recite Quran into the house, the more you bring blessings and peace and tranquility into your house, and you kick out shayateen from your house. And same thing when you get into the car, start saying Allahu Akbar, and to say سبحان الذي سخر لنا هذا وما كنا له مقرنين وإنا إلى ربنا لمنقلبون. You are bringing barakah to your vehicle and you are saving yourself from the things that might happen in the road. May Allah protect us all. So Allah save you by this dua. Allah give you barakah. Allah allow you enjoy the ni'mah of Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I know that everyone, alhamdulillah, memorized this dua. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, وَذَكِّرْ فَإِنَّ الذِّكْرَى تَنْفَعُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Remind them, for the reminder is so beneficial for the believers. So please, for everyone, including myself, from now on, every time you get into your car, say this dua, سُبْحَانَ الَّذِي سَخَّرَ لَنَا هَذَا وَمَا كُنَّا لَهُ مُقْرِنِينَ وَإِنَّا إِلَىٰ رَبِّنَا لَمُنْقَلِبُونَ. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all and keep us all safe. Allahumma ameen. Jazakum Allahu ta'ala khayran. Wa sabbahakum Allahu bil khayr. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.